Hey everyone, this is Sean of Nintendo and welcome to part 5 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Oh, and in the previous video we got turned into a doggy and there's a naked woman on our back. Ah, whoa, that was pretty weird. Oh, I never did that before. You see, like, that's every single time. Hey, she just slapped me. Fairy face. Excuse me, I farted. Already to start the LP. But yeah, she just slapped me. Jesus. Let me take a sip of my Coke. Oh yeah, I know we were kind of like outside the cell in the last episode. Since I saved and turned it off last time, it brought me back inside the cell, which that wasn't very nice. So, now we got this person on our back. Her name is Midna. I think, oh, I don't think I'd ever said that yet. Oh well, she'll tell us stuff like, Mega Man, Mega Man. Nah, huh, what's that? Try pressing Z, you should know how to do this. Bite it, bite it. Just bite it off. So let's see where we're going here. Kind of just got out of college a while ago, so kind of felt in the mood for recording. My brother Jack's going to be home in like half an hour or so. With McDonald's, yay. Oh boy. Oh, well, well. Hee. What? Ugh, want to see something interesting? You're a beast, you should know what to do. Use your senses. Poke around. Senses. Sensor. Sensor. I can't run any farther. It's far enough, right? I'll be safe here, I think. Oh, that noise. Don't anything come near me. Ah, oh, poor guy. Whoa. So it looks like we're in a sewer. That was a soldier spirit. Maybe it's someone from the other world. Oh. There's lots of spirits roaming around here. You know, you can use your senses to see things. Yeah, I can. Mega Man, Mega Man, I can't stop. I saw that video from Egoraptor. If anyone... Ooh, wait. Are we going the right way here? I doubt you're used to your new body yet, so I'll just tell you. Think about how you fought enemies in your human form. Just because you're this shape doesn't change... doesn't mean your instincts are here as well. I don't know, I can't like read. I can never read. Read. Can I get up there, please? Hey, get your ass up there. Ah! Okay, it's a dead end. Alright then. I kinda like being a wolf. It's kinda cool. Okay, so. Come here! Haha, Truman does spikes. Ah! You tease! You tease with that ruby! Jackass! Ugh, I want that ruby. Ruby. See, I made sure again to bring a drink this time. Okay, so yeah, that just let out some water so we can now, like, leisurely go across these spikes. Yay, spikes. Alright, let's see. Oh, there's another guy over here. Oh, ah! Listen. Blah, blah, blah. How are those black things? Where are they coming from? How did they go? How did we get out of here? Oh, God. What am I gonna do? No, I don't want to grab that one, actually. I'm pretty sure there's one over here that you... Okay, that was close. Nope, not that one. It's this one. Oh, I spat when I said that. That's nice. Can of Coke. I should try a different drink sometime, you know, like Dr. Pepper or something like that. But yeah, I forgot to say a while ago. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Well, the stick was inside her anyway. Ah, more enemies! Ah! Wait, oh yeah, look at your tail does when you twirl. Swing! Okay, which way do I go? Hey! Get out of here. Get your ass out of here. Okay, that's the spikes. Rubies! Yay. Got my ruby back. Oh, aw, hey! That's not fair. That's nor fair. I'll be waiting here. I'm waiting here, but you have to help. You have to help yourself for a change. Okay. Why am I such a bad reader? Enter the hole. Hey, get in that hole. Get in there. Do it doggy style. I don't want to. Actually, yeah, I do. Hey, you. The doggy will listen. Please, I'm but a lowly soldier. Please, someone save me from these evil creatures. Ah! Oh, digging spots. Dig, 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 dig. Yay, 5 rubies. I'm not gonna sniffing him a ruby. Oh god, that's every one of my references gonna go back to NCS. Heart. Okay. That actually reminds me, I'm gonna have to be collecting all 60 postals in this LP. Oh, that should be fun. By the way. Yeah, you can't really, you know, there's not really much practice you can do with that. I personally use the right sense instead of the left sense. But that's just me. Oh, that was nice. Every single chance I get to take a drink, I'll take a drink. Alright, so let's see if we can get over here. Oh my god! Oh, what are you doing? I'm doing exactly what you told me to do. Now the doggy's all wet and she's wet on my back and so moist. Ah! Get her off my back. Oh, okay, that's kind of weird to do. I guess I'll have to do everything for you. Ugh, I'll guide you. I'll guide you to sure foot. Whatever. I'll guide you to sure footing. Whatever. Yeah. No. Here we go. That's the thing with Midna. If you see her, target her and press A. Kind of like. I think it's a pretty cool thing, you know. I don't know how it works. I think you just, like, jump towards Midna. Why can't he just jump like that anyway? I never understood, like, the concept. Well, not the concept, I guess. I never understood how it worked and why he couldn't. Why he needed Midna to do it. Oh, look. Tight roping. You see, this is a lot easier in comparison to tight roping in Skyward Sword. Ah, here we go again. I love doing that. So cool. Oh yeah, this room. This is like... How much minutes? Hey, come here. Stupid keys. Twilight keys. Okay. Anyways, can we do it here? Yeah, we can. Well, if you go to the top, you might figure it out. Up, up, away. 1, 2, 3, 4. I know a lot of those that they go like for like really long. Oh, that was nice. Whoa! This looks pretty cool. Really cool. Look at those guys. Are they like vultures or something? I'm not too sure. The giant castle. But what castle? So we're finally able to get out. Look at the sky. Isn't the black cloud of twilight looking beautiful today? Ah, do you know where this is? You still don't know, eh? Look, there's someone I want to introduce you to, but you need to go to that tower to do it. You know what is it? You need a that tower. You could be a bit more specific. There's that tower, and there's that tower, and there's that tower, and there's that tower, and there's that tower. There's a lot of towers here. Oh, look, another soldier. Where is it? It's a spirit. So there are even spirits up here, huh? The whole spirit thing is pretty new to you, isn't it? Even though these guys can see monsters, they don't know a thing about you. If you think I'm lying, why don't you check out, hone your senses? Hey, you. What? What are these monstrous birds? What in the world is happening here? Oh, our poor Hyrule Castle! that wasn't the person I wanted you to meet, by the way. But let's try to get to that tower. Yeah, sure. So this is Hyrule Castle, guys. Jeez, it took a beating. Yeah, push that thing. I still don't like her naked butt on my back. Oh, one of these birds. Hey! Ah! I love the sound they make. Come on! You think you're all that in a bag of chips? No you don't, I'm not bothering my ass with you. Come on, Midna, I know there's one of these jump things up here. Here we go. Oh boy, I'm gonna fart again. Excuse me. Just a little further. Okay, go. Alrighty then, I'd imagine this is the tower. You can kind of cut your way down here if you want to. Kind of like this. Blue tile. No, go away, go. Come here, you. Get up there, Link. Please, thank you. God, that's the first time that happened. That was nice. But I guess kind of all the Triforce symbols around kind of did give it away a little bit. What's down here? Never went down here. Look at this door. But yeah, there we go. That's my dreams fulfilled right there. That's the end of the LP, guys. Thanks for watching. Oh, yay, hearts. I imagine just the door. Well, what do we have? What are the black stuff, by the way? Like, rising out of the floor. Black squares. Rrr. Oh boy. I guess this is a perfect opportunity to drink my Coke. Ooh. Hello. Why is she rolling her eyes? Midna. Yep. You earned my name. What an honor for me. God, Link looks so cute. So this is the one whom you were searching for. He's not exactly what I had in mind, but I guess he'll do. Alright, commence rape formation 1. Oh god, this can's gonna like click. Oh, never mind. You were imprisoned. I'm sorry. I am sorry. She is sorry. You poor thing had no idea where this is or what happened. So don't you think you should explain to him what you've managed to do? You owe him that much. Twilight Princess. Plot twist! No, it's not even a plot yet. Oh, listen carefully. This was once the land where the power of the gods was said to slumber. This was once the kingdom of Hyrule. Ah, oh, but that blessed but the kingdom has been transformed by the king that rules the twilight. Oh no. It has been turned into a world of shadows, ruled by creatures who shun the light.
Ooh.
That's pretty cool. I hate this chair. Oh, cool. Ah, naked statues. Now look at those guards again. Oh, look at all of them. I think that's like the one time you see a lot of those guards. Oh boy. What is that black smoke, actually? I can never figure that out. Get him, boys! Charge! Oh god! Oh, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. I think he's dead. He's dead. He's dead. They're just pinning him down. One guy's just standing right in front of him. And who's that? Oh, flashback to the trailer, anyone? Ugh. What was that noise he made? Or is it a he?
It's time for you to choose. Surrender or die. Ah yes, a question for all the land and the people of Hyrule. Life or death?
No. I'm trying to be dramatic here, but I'm failing. Those are nice tits. Oh god, it's on fire! Kill it with fire! Excuse me, I farted again. I gotta stop doing that. Twilight covered Hyrule like a shroud, and without light, the people became as spirits. That's pretty cool. Within the twilight, they lived on, aware that they had been passed into spirit forms. Unaware, sorry. All the people know now is fear. Fear of nameless evil. Man, I'd be a terrible storyteller. If I had to read a story that was. The kingdom succumbed to twilight, but I remain its princess. Whoa! I am Zelda. This is the end of DLP. You don't have to look so sad. We actually find it to be quite livable. I mean, the perpetual twilight. Is perpetual twilight really all that bad? When you say perpetual, yeah. Midna, this is no time for levity. The shadow beasts have been searching far and wide for you. Why is this? Why indeed, you tell me. Time has grown short. The guard will make his rounds. Will soon make his rounds. Ah! You stop doing that! You must leave here quickly. Yes, fuck off quickly. Alright, how much time are we up to? Just a bit over 16 minutes. Alright then, let's get out of here. Oh, that's a nice bed. Yeah, oh my god, I can go out of bed. Okay, I've had my fun. Alright, let's get our asses out of here. Go, Midna, go. Ride, Midna, ride! Oh, hey, my ear! Not that way, the guard's coming. Boy, he's prompt. Huh, an exit, which was our original entrance. I kind of like the sound that it makes when you're in the Twilight Realm. Shift, 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 shift. Why is she doing all that bouncing? Hmm, well, do you understand where we are now? Sure as hell do. I guess a promise is a promise, so I'll let you go back to where you first tumbled into Twilight. But, are you really sure you want to be going back? Are you sure you aren't forgetting anything important? Transformation number one! Two! Oh god, that's so creepy. Yeah? You want to save them? I mean, in that case, little Midna would be happy to help you. That's so creepy when she does that. But, well, you have to be my servant. And like a servant, you do exactly as I say. Why don't you go back and take a little time, give it some thought. Oh, what are you doing now? Oh my god! Now I'm the black squares! How do you hope to find me in this mess? That's a nice can of coke. 18 minutes. I kind of like to wrap up this episode. So, that's right. Oh, that's right. I forgot to mention one thing. Ah, she's not on my back. Oh, I may have left you in the dark, left darkened realm. You haven't transformed back to your former self. And you won't anytime soon. Now, why could that be? But you said not anytime soon, so you must know why. See you later. I don't leave. You're my only guidance. You're kind of like Navi. Except for you're a stripper. Well, guys, thanks for watching this part of Let's Play The Legend of the Twilight Princess. Be sure to follow this LP if you haven't already. I'm going to try to make a show, you know, the show for these. I still haven't figured out how to do that. I know Mr. Ragetastic said I could, but I still haven't figured it out. But yeah, you can follow me on Twitter if you want. Link and... I'll put a link into playlists and stuff like that. Yeah, okay. You know all that good stuff. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you in part 6. Bye-bye for now.